Before we play our last song, we would like to thank all our band directors who have helped us get ready for Honors Band. Our final piece is one of our favorites, Star Wars. You will be able to hear the entrance of Darth Vader in the familiar Star Wars melody. This is written by John Williams, who also wrote the familiar music for Indiana Jones and the Olympics. My name is Jeffrey Lampier from East Bradford, and I play clarinet. Thank you for coming tonight. We have enjoyed playing for you.
For getting your children here to our rehearsals on Wednesday nights throughout the winter, and for helping them as they prepare for the concert. To our directors, to our elementary directors, thank you so much for the work that you do. It's wonderful that I get to experience both ends of our band program here in the Westchester Area School District. Being able to work with these incredible fifth graders, and then as the band director here at Ruston High School, get to see them as they move on to college. And it's a wonderful opportunity that our district provides and supports, and really makes sure that our students have just these wonderful, incredible opportunities all through 12th grade. Just a little plug for moving on. We have so many students that are involved in our program, and the misconception is that they get into high school and we see the high school bands or hear the marching band or the concert band or jazz bands, and we think, wow, all those students must be going on to major in music or must be doing, going on to a conservatory somewhere to perform. And they're the same students that are up here on stage. We have, at Ruston in particular, we've had just as many of our top varsity athletes go on and be our top athletes of the school district, of the building, as go on to music. So we have a very diverse group of interests and everything, and it's wonderful that you've supported your children with giving them the gift of music. So thank you again, and I look forward to seeing you at your respective high school concerts in 4 years. Thank you.